doing, folks? Here in North Carolina, in the land of the rock. Building a dog yard on the side of a mountain. Five-year-old foreman, 62-year-old laborer. Progress is slow. We got one day in it so far, digging these holes in this granite ground is no fun, but we'll get it done. He spent $1,000 on fence and all this labor for a 50-cent dog. There's the not so dirty Dodge and more supplies. Yay, more to come. Hello, folks. Rusty Acres here, side of a mountain in North Carolina, in no signal land. You can see, we got all the pipe up. This dog pen we've been building on the side of this mountain. Maybe tomorrow, the rain holds off, we get to chain link put up. This has been a job digging in all these stumps, roots, and rock. But we're closing in on it, I think. There's the cause of all this trouble right down there. All right, folks, I'll bring you more later. Any old dirty Dodge here in Newland, North Carolina. A retired pro's tire store. One of my tires is like me, old and crusty and getting ready to quit working. So we got a good man here going to take care of us, fix us up with some tires. I'll let you know how it turns out.